Hi guys, and welcome to my New York haul. So I just wanted to make a quick disclaimer that this is not to brag or anything. I just wanted to like keep the memories of like what I bought. And yeah, so hope you enjoy it anyway. And let's begin. So I'm gonna start with the Hard Rock Cafe. So I bought a shirt. So that's like the regular white shirt. Says New York on the front, and then on the back you have like the image of New York with the Statue of Liberty. I think it's pretty cool. Let's be honest, this is probably gonna be my pajamas for like the few next weeks or so. And then I bought, well, I didn't really buy this. I kinda
got it free, but not really.
Restaurant, the Hard Rock Cafe, and so this is a glass of beer, but I don't think I'm gonna use it as a glass because I don't really like or drink beer, so I think I'm gonna use it as like a decoration and put maybe some pencil and crayons in it. I think it looked cute, so I don't know, I'm gonna try this. So that's all I got in the Hard Rock shop. Well, I went to Forever 21. This pants. Don't know if you can really see what it looks like, but like, you know, it has like a vintage vibe, like boho. And that's flare pants. So yeah, I think it will look pretty cute like in the summer. Yeah, just some flare pants. Then I got this sweatshirt that says Brooklyn. It's a blue sweatshirt. I'm so bad at like explaining stuff, and please, like, this is my first haul ever. Not quite like I never did this before, so I don't like really know how to explain, but you can see for yourself. And then I got this t-shirt, and actually, like, you think like, whoa girl, that's pretty big for your size. Well, that's because it's a it's actually pretty big, but I kind of love it. That's how I wear my t-shirt, so they didn't have my size anymore. Didn't matter, because I got a like XXL or something, but that's fine. I'm fine with it. And then I got some socks, cause you gotta keep your feet warm. So don't know if you really can see it, but basically it says cold feet, warm heart. And I got the same one in white. And then I got this to tie my hair with, and like, I've never really tried, don't know if it looks good on me or not, but I mean, it was pretty inexpensive, so I just took it. And moving on to Topshop, I got a black jeans, and that's very unusual for me, because I never wear black jeans, but I thought this one was really different and cool, so I mean, I wouldn't wear this on a daily basis, but more for a night out or something. So that's black jeans, and goes down like this. And that's actually a see-through right here, like, you can really see it. Burgundy trousers, and I love how they like hem flare pants. Love it, I think that's pretty cool too. And then, so proud I found this, because it was so expensive and I got it for a really good discount, so I'm really happy I got this. I really don't know how to describe this, so I'm just gonna like show you and leave it there. But that's kind of like a coat jacket, I don't know how to describe it. And it's very warm and fluffy and I love it. My girlfriend bought it for me. And it's a little bag, black like this. Love the vibe of it. Like you can dress this up or dress it down, like wear it like this, like more casual, or you can like wear it to go to a night out or something. I don't know, like you can do so much stuff with this. I really love it. Then I went to Urban Outfitters, and this shop is hella expensive, so I only got one thing, and it's this hat. Please tell me this looks good on me, and if not, doesn't matter. I love it. I think it looks so good. I just love the vibe, you know, it gives. I think it's pretty cool. Thing I actually wanna keep it for the rest of the video. Is that weird? Probably could keep it. Then I went to that shop in New York. It's called Century 21, and it's actually a bunch of really expensive clothing for like super good discount. So I got those Ralph Lauren socks, purple, favorite color, and new baby jeans, and they're super vintage. That's what I love. Like, can you see, like, they're, it's like not like mom jeans, but like has again color band. That's all I'm about, like skinny jeans. This and then for Victoria's Secret I got a new perfume, this one. The cheese smells so good. And I got the fragrance mist to pair it with it. And that's actually a gift of my girlfriend, but I thought I would show it. Yeah. Moving on to Bath and Body Work. So Bath and Body Work, I got first two big candles. So I got these candles. It's the Girl Power one. Smells so good. It smells like, I don't know, like vanilla, and I don't like, it's Girl Power, you know? Smells really good though. And then I got this one. Please focus. Then I got this one. It's a Black Cherry Merlot. So it's supposed to smell like wine. I don't know if it smells like Merlot, but it smells really good. So then from Bath and Body Works still, I got a few, and by a few I mean tons of body cream, because I love body cream. So I got these, and I got these, because you gotta keep that body smooth. And Body Work got two masks, got three candles of my sign with, yeah, I got three of them because that was a discount, so I mean, why not? And then I got a bunch of hand sanitizer, because you gotta have hand sanitizer. It's a lifesaver, and you gotta keep your hands clean at all times. It's a must. So I got this one, I got this one, this one, this one, and those two. Oops, those two. And finishing up, I went to Barnes and Noble's, and that's where the fun begins. So let me take a sip of coffee first. So I got two books. this one and invite it. They are both like spiritual book, kinda, I would say. And they're supposed to be very good. So, and then I got this notebook. So excited about it. So I bullet journal, and my bullet journal was a black one, and I had it for like over maybe 6-7 months now, and I ran out of pages. So I needed to get a new one for the next, the new semester. And I love this one, like I love the color. It's different, it's not black, but it's not too bright. I don't like it. I'm so excited to write in it. Did you know I'm a nerd and big Harry Potter fan? No, you're about to know. So my nerdy heart is at peace now. I got a bunch of them, but you know, like, that's what you should do. Basically, this is what being an Harry Potter fan means. I also got this, the checkers. I wanted it for like so long, like I love to play checkers, and like, what's best than to play with Harry Potter? Like, nothing's better than that. So I got it. I got two new bags. One is actually like a gift I bought to myself, because I mean, sometimes you just gotta reward yourself, you know, with a cute, nice purse. I also bought a new backpack for college, because mine was like super broken. I was actually using my dad's backpack from like 2003, so it looks like this. What's fun about it is that you can actually take this off, like the front part, and that's actually where you should put like your lunch. So this is a Kate Spade bag. This is a bit more expensive, but I think it's so cute. And like, I don't know, like there's something about this bag, I just love it so much. Like, and you know, like, even though it looks like you cannot wear it with like anything, you can actually, like, even with this, I think it looks good. I mean, you can really see right now, but you know, like, it doesn't look weird. I think it looks good. Like, so happy about my Kate Spade new bag. Top of the rock, you can't really see because it won't focus, but I mean, you, I know it says San Francisco, I went to New York, but you know my love for San Francisco State one, because your girl loved the United States. Can you tell now? Don't think it's focusing, but I mean, you kind of got, you know. And now that's it for my New York haul. So, well, it was kind of chaotic, I know. Background doesn't look good. I don't look good. So, keep in mind, didn't sleep last night, came back from New York this morning, and I just wanted to share this haul with the entire world. I wish you to have a great day or a great night, and see you for my next video. Bye!